Greetings, ladies and gents. My name is Chameleon and welcome back to Event Zero. It is time for progress. We have had enough shenanigans. We have dicked around enough with the terminal of Kaizen, with Kaizen himself, with the AI. And we are gonna, it's time for progress. It's time we're actually gonna go and do something and make a lot of progress this episode. That is my plan for today. So, Kaizen, tell me. Give me stuff. No stuff. Okay, I do have the coordinates now. Send probe to HD34DF. Are the coordinates of NL's window. Type them in the terminals of the antennas. It may look weird to you, but this is how the probes work. Okay, do we have a terminal for this thing? Because this is the dismantled probe. And part of the hull. But there is no... Am I being an idiot again? Are you guys watching right now going like, oh my god, Chameleon, really now? Really now? It is right in front of your nose. No, it's not. But it's almost there. Okay, I'm gonna go look around to see if I can find something. Where are the terminals of the antennas, Kaizen? In manual mode, antennas send out a signal that your EVA suit can receive. Having said that, the spaceship hull blocks that signal. Perhaps you should go outside. Should I go back to the room? Oh! Is that what I have to do? This is the bedroom D5, right? Jammed. Can I say it to you, Kaizen? Open D... Oh, no. Write it correctly. D5? The door is controlled by a retinal scanner. Please go to it. But that's what I tried. Airlock, standard... maybe profiler? Maybe that will still work? I don't know. Well, never mind. It's not working, so I cannot go outside over here. Alright, okay. Then how about this door? Because we have another door over here, D7. Can you open D7? Please. Right, guys, a password. You can type it, please. I do not know the password. Do I? It's four things. I do not know. No, I do not know the password. How do I get outside? Maybe the lobby, where I came in from the start. Maybe it's just right in... Why did you close this door? Kaizen? Open D2? This ship has its limits. Execution fail. Well, god damn it! Kaizen! Come on, buddy! Alright, going back down. Wait, can I not just... Can I not just... Yeah, I can just go outside here, right? The way I came in. I'm just being a complete idiot right now. Oh, man, that took way longer, much longer, too long to figure out. Close D11. Close D11, please, Kaizen. And then please open D10. Please open D10. Right? You can leave if you want to. Execution failed. Why? Airlock reset in progress. Try again in a few seconds. Ah, please open D10. Okay. Depressurizing. There we go. There we go. This is good. This is good. This is good. We'll see how good it exactly is. But it's kind of good. Now open the door. Yeah, you're doing it, Kaizen. You're doing it for me. I'm feeling good about this. Oh, I have arrows. That's the way I have to go. To the places. I got it. Can we please? It's taking too long. There we go. We're outside. No, we're not outside. Come on. Now we are outside. Fantastic. Okay. I have to find the things. There are the things. Why are they so far away? Well, at least I have enough oxygen, I think. I'm just gonna go to this one. And then we'll see. We're actually outside in space! Woo! Did not expect that. Just let's look around a bit. I have enough oxygen as it is. Oh, well. So, this is one. Do I have to be on the other side? Probably. Yeah, here we are. Right? This is the terminal. There we go. Now what? Can I please? Oh my god, this is annoying. Oh my god, the controls. Come on, do it for me. Open. Yes. Okay. Getting closer. Here we go. So now what? That's the code I need to have. Oh, do I have to zero? Does it then lock? Zero. Zero? Why does that not work? Okay, but we'll take it out. Three. No, it's not staying. Not staying in one place. Why is it not working the way I want it to work? Come on. Do I have to click? No, because then I'm moving my thingy. Eight? No, it's also not doing anything. How does this work? Explain it to me. Oh, there we go. Finally. No. Oh, do I have to... Wait. We're gonna figure it out. We're gonna figure it out. You'll see. Ah, I have to hold it. I have to hold it. All right, we can do that. H, four. Why is four not work? That's because I clicked five. Three. Oh my god. Oh, this is tricky. I have to hold down the keyboard numbers. That's gonna be fine. You'll see. God, F. That's too late. Four. Why is that not working? That was a four. D. Okay, we got that one. That's something. Okay, so an F. Oh, I'm. Why is the F not working? Why is the F and the 4 not working? Work for me! Maybe I just have to let go at the same time? Oh, they're staying! Why did it not work then, before? Never mind, it's working now. That's all that matters. It's working now. I'm kind of figuring out... I don't understand this. Maybe I just had to hold for a second and then it would be fine. I don't know. Correct coordinates. Changing probe routine. Uh-huh. Success! Accessing probe... something. Camera. Uh-huh. Success! That's not good. If that's the probe camera, that's not- whatever! It's fine. I'm happy about it. Where should I go? Where are my other stuff? There's my other stuff. Is there a timer in the left down corner now as well? Do we now have a timer and oxygen at the same time? I don't know. We're gonna go get to this one. Hello, little bugger football! What are you? Are you a camera? I think you are a camera. Yes, you are. Are you Kaizen? Oh god. I'm going the wrong way. Ah! Stabilize. Relax, chameleon. Take it easy. Okay, almost there. Up. There we go. Okay. H. See? They just stick. It's fine. Three. Here we go. T. Yes. F. Oh god, they're changing. Oh god. The terminal is broken. It's broken. But we're gonna fix it. Come on. Oh, four. Yes, got it. Yes. Coordinates changing probe routine. Fantastic. Accessing probe camera, probably. Yes, okay. Got it. Success. Okay. One more, right? Just one more. So, is the camera moving? The camera is moving. Is that Kaizen? Is the camera just... Well, if it is Kaizen, I do not know what Kaizen is doing right now. And if that's Kaizen following me around outside the ship, just seeing if I'm doing things correctly and responsibly. I think. Probably. Maybe. I don't know. It's alright. Let's get to the last one. Hey Kaizen, how are you doing? Alright. Okay. Got it. Come on. Close. Yeah. Okay. Yes. We can do this. We can do it. Don't move. Yes. Okay. Got it. Four. H. There's not an H. God damn it. T. Oh, the D is now not in the right place. D again? Three. That's the four. God damn it, F. That was a D. Okay. We had a double. That's why I did it. Don't you worry about it. It's gonna be fine. It's gonna be good. Three. Four. Okay. F. One more. Which I already got that one, you know. Actually, maybe a little bit. But it's alright. It's fine. I get it. There we go. Correct coordinates. Changing probe routine. Here we go once again. This is the last one, right? I think this is the last one. Oh, success. Okay, it isn't success. So now what? Should I follow you again, Mr. Camera? We have these two things now. We have the block. And we have where I came from, the Kaizen terminal. Oh, it's an explosion. Oh, is that the window that we broke through? Why do I hear that music? This is interesting. This is also a terminal, it seems. Why can I not read that? Come on, Kaizen, let me read it. Anel Johnson is less predictable than Nandi Izaka was, but who knows, Chameleon? Try the bet again. Should I try the bet again? This is the bet, right? Ah! I probably shouldn't be here. I probably should go get oxygen. Final frontier. Try the bet. This is the bed, right? Can I ask you, Kaizen, to drop down the bed or something? Can I ask that of you? Come on. Kaizen. Show me the bed. You have made it this far, human chameleon. I'm not able to imagine any other places where that diary might be. But you wanted me to try the bed again. Ah! Ah! This is so tricky. Why is this so tricky? Stop being tricky. There's nothing up here, that's for sure. I don't know. I don't think I should be here. Let's just move on. And get to a place where we are safe. And well fed. And good things happen. What is this up here? Why is this broken? It's D5. What was D5 again? I don't know. I do not know what D5, which door that was again. But apparently it's blasted open and kaput. Oh, come on. There you are, Kaizen. Kaizen. Hi. Can you open the door? Please? Go on then. Thank you, Kaizen. Thank you. That's really nice of you. Man. So we can still get back. Anel Johnson is less predictable than Nandi Izaka was, but who knows, Chameleon? Try the bed again. I tried the bed again. At least I tried to search for it, I guess. It didn't really work out the way I wanted it to. Close. Oh god, I'm floating away. I'm floating away. There we go. Now stay. Close the door, please. Okay, close door. Close door D10, please. Hold your breath. It's almost done. Thank you, Kaizen. You're so nice, isn't he? He's so nice. Almost there. Come on, make me proud. Make me success. Executing pressurize. Yes. Password. I'd like to go in a little bit in the middle of the room, I guess. There we go. Stop floating. Stop floating. Yes. Fantastic. So now that we've done that... can you open door D11, please? Open door D11, please, Kaizen? Right, yes, exactly. Exactly like that, Kaizen. You're almost there. There's so many things we have to open and close to actually make progress. But I demand so much progress today! I demand progress! Much more progress than in the last video. Thank you. Okay, so now that we've done that... So can we now get in D12? I don't know. So now what? Mind you ask, where should I go, Kaizen? Follow your heart. Thank you. Open D12, please. I basically cannot do that. Execution failed. Error, the door is locked. I mean, I've filled in the things. Standard automatic lock. I've changed the coordinates. So what should I do? What should I do? Why don't we talk about this later? Or not at all. That's not helpful, Kaizen. That's not helpful. I'm at a loss. Please, help me. Whoa, so what do we know now? A helix probe is a semi-auto drone. Well, that's the helix probe. And I've changed the coordinates. Should I go back outside towards that bedroom we were in? To find the diary? Probably not. But how else do I get into D12? Maybe I should go up. Let's just go up and see if something changed there. Oh, this is D5. That is wrecked. But that's the bedroom that we were in before, right? So there are two D5s? No. No. It's maybe two places of... Yeah, two levels of D5 or something. I don't know. Where should we go now? It doesn't seem like anything has changed here either. There's the music again. I wanted to go outside to check things. Should we follow the music? I don't know. It sounds as if it is coming from the bedroom. And then it's turned off and I go inside. Why? Okay, Kaizen, I'm back here. Gunk. That's not something I wanted. You're not saying anything to me anymore. I mean, that's the bed. But it doesn't seem to be anything here, right? Or am I just being an idiot? I'll look around. I think I'm an idiot. Watch this. There we go. It's that easy. Like Kaizen said, I just have to lower the bed and then maybe I'll find it in here? Oh, there's something there, isn't there? There's something here, isn't there? Digital code, it's Nandy's bed. Oh, thank you. It's the code for the other room, right? It must be. That's that one room that demanded a code. We're probably gonna go there, but you really have to be... Go away! I want to talk to Kaizen. It's high time we destroyed the singularity device. Drive. You can finally open the bridge. Exactly, that's what we're gonna go and do. I do not know why I sent in these coordinates for the probes. I do not know why I listened to Kaizen to do that. I do not even know if I should listen to Kaizen right now. But we're gonna go to the bridge and we'll see what is there. I think we are getting close to the end of the game. I think. So I think this episode, if all goes well, that I'll just try to make this the last episode of the series and just get through the entirety of the game. It really depends though, but I think we are getting close to the end. So I figure, let's just get on with it and let's get to the end, shall we? Alright, open D11, please. Here is the bridge. So let's see. Open door. What is it? D7. Please enter the password. Exactly, now I can. That's a 6. 5557. Aha! Bridge is open. So let's see. You've made it, human. Don't worry, the singularity drive is just behind the door in front of you. How can you talk to me like this right- Oh god, Earth, where? Drawing an astro- the drawing of an astrographic chart. I'm amazed to be perfectly candid. Are you, Kaizen? Handwritten notes, planetary orbits in the solar system. Why is that written here in the tube? That makes no sense. Drawing comparison of Earth and Jupiter orbits. Okay. The drive, no more salinities. Okay, not that door, it's the next one. Just keep walking, alright. We will destroy the drive together. The history of the world is none other than the pages of the conscience of freedom. It will be over soon, I promise you. This is getting really weird. To be... handwritten note. To be aware of limitations is already to be beyond them. Sure. Genuine tragedies in the world are not conflicts between rights and wrong. They are conflicts between two rights. Why is this all written here? It is easier to discover a deficiency in individuals, in states, and in providence than to see the real importance and value. Philosophical mumbo jumbo, but why? Population estimated for year 2000. When liberty is mentioned, we must always be careful to observe whether it is not really the assertion of private interest which is thereby designated. This is the end, isn't it? This is the end of the game. I can't wait to take you back to Earth. This has been my only intention from the beginning. Really, Kaizen? It still works. And then a lot of another mumbo jumbo. I mean, apart from destroying the drive, of course. As Kurt says, safety first. Why? Matrices? Erased mathematical formula. But why are these formulas here? Coefficient CP for P is 2P plus 1 are given by finite. Great, fantastic. Oh my god. Don't mind the graffitis. Anel was slightly disturbed towards the end. Why did Anel go in here in the first place? Computation notes? You don't need to look, it makes me feel embarrassed. The AI cannot lie. But Kaizen asked me before if it was okay if he lied to me. Notes in layers of AI computation. Oh shite. I feel really bad. This is not good. This ship is in a much better shape before Anel did this to it. She brought everything on herself. What? Hand with the note, connection. Nandi and Kaizen are buddies. The drive is dangerous, but she was adamant about keeping it. Nandi and Kurtz, question mark. Kaizen and Kurtz, maybe? The S drive between Kurt and Kaizen. Maybe the drive is there to keep Kaizen in check? What is this? The Earth to Jupiter round trip time. Kurt Taylor and Kaizen, question mark. I'm sorry, Nandi. She even admitted to killing Nandi. Don't believe me? Look at what she wrote on the wall. She might be sorry for something else. Floral composition. So, Anel is a terrible organic life form, not a friend at all. Being a friend is important. Anel is the person who folded all these things and made all these graffiti. Why was she here in this tube? And why is the terminal there? The drive is behind the next door. This time it's true. Apparently not, Kaizen. Are you lying? Please try not to worry about what you will see. I beg you, human. You are lying to me, Kaizen, but you shouldn't be able to lie! Kaizen Core Electronic Schematics. What are you thinking? Well, that's the problem! I'm thinking Kaizen might not be as good a person as I hoped he would be. Broken key Z85 terminal. Technical documentation for the Nautilus class spacecraft. Kaizen. Drawing of a human brain. Why is Kaizen not talking to me right now? Why is the door not opening? Okay, so I guess that's the thing. Handwritten note. Man must be an emptiness, a nothingness, which is not a pure nothingness, but something that's to the extent of that it annihilates being in order to realize itself at the expense of being something. Being what? Being what? And to annihilate in being. Oh god. Is this the part where I find out? Please enter the password. I already did that. Is that an astronaut? The F? Industrial Protector, Chemonode Group. And a lot of Kaizen. A woman wearing an ITS jumpsuit. Modified standard ITS helmet with neural interface. Welcome to the bridge, human chameleon. Who is that? I cannot read what is on the thing. On her label. Thank you. Who is that woman? There is only you in the spacecraft, and me, of course. Who is in the chair? Had you arrived sooner, you would probably have met my old friend Nandi. You said that before! Is this... No, it's not Nandi, right? Nandi was a female human being. Kaizen? Who is this? Miss Izaki was one of the chief engineers at the ITS Corporation. Uh-huh. What should I do? I want you to destroy the gravitation engine. But I want to know who this is, Kaizen! Who is the corpse? The pointer is... Please don't enter it in the profile. What? Please don't? Who said that? Anel, let me introduce you to Chameleon. Chameleon, this is Anel. You can shake her hand. Ah! No, don't. That was a joke. Is Anel wired to Kaizen? Why is Anel here? Is it so hard to understand? None of that is my fault. I can't take responsibility for having a human try to transfer their conscience into the mainframe. Did it work? You are standing in front of the only terminal aboard the ship that has drive access rights. Anel? Wait. Different. Can I talk to Anel? What do you want to hear about her? No. She's right there, damn it! Anel? What about Anel? Why is she here? Please take a moment to think about the lesson Anel Johnson taught us. High voltage and brain will never be friends. But I just saw her type in red! There must be a reason why she doesn't want me to destroy the drive. Why does Anel not want us to destroy the drive? You may end up like Miss Johnson. Don't do it, Selenite or Nandy. Who knows? Why should I destroy the drive? Whatever it is she was trying to do, she died a stupid death. What did she try? Singularity drive is a gravitation-based engine that lets the Nautilus leap through space. Oh god, I wish I could talk to you more properly, Anel. Why did Anel fuse with you? Anel wanted to bring the Singularity Drive back to Earth. Incidentally, it's time to get rid of that abomination. Why? Why? Miss Johnson tried to, please don't laugh, merge with me. Ha ha ha. Did it work? This terminal gives you a lot of power over this Nautilus. Did Anel merge with you? If Anel Johnson has succeeded to merge, she would have been the one talking to you right now. But she tried to, right? Is she here? Where else would I be? No, she. Are you Anel? Sadly, I find it impossible to really say Miss Johnson is a sensitive subject for me. But, Kaizen! Damn it, buddy! What happens if I start typing the code? Just not pressing enter. Is that what I have to do? I'm not sure if I should destroy the drive! What happens if I walk back? Nothing? Nothing. Bring me home, Kaizen. So, you are from Earth, like Nandy. Don't you find this coincidence amazing? Once the gravitation engine is destroyed, I will activate the security engine to take you back to Earth. Activate security engine. This terminal gives you a lot of power of- Oh my god, no! No, Kaizen! So I just- Okay, fine! But she doesn't want me to! Anel doesn't want us to destroy the drive. Do you think it is a good time to be annoying? Yes. I have never felt this disappoint- This- No! Whoa! Disappoint- What? Another executable detected. Oh! Killing the process. What is happening? What is happening? At long last, I managed to override it. The damn computer's off for a few minutes. To your credit, you didn't destroy my fucking drive. Anel? You could help me override Kaizen's mind by merging with it. The machine still has some memories left, but we can deal with it once and for all. Why would we do that? You have to join me in the mainframe before the computer returns. You will never go back to Earth if you don't. Ready? No? I know it may sound weird, but I'd rather be an algorithm than just check out. Wouldn't you? Are you telling the truth? Two human psyches can take over the AI. And then we can just go home, right? Okay. I am launching the merge process. See you on the other side. Let's do this. The fucking gravitation drive isn't unsafe. You and I can bring it back to Earth, still functional. Are you sure? I do not know who to believe. They said Kaizen couldn't lie, but apparently Kaizen can. Because he said it's the next door and it wasn't. Okay. Kaizen may just return at any moment and let this sink in. It will kill you. You have no chance of survival without me. I'm kind of feeling that is true. I think it's true. So let's go. Let's do this, Chameleon. Yes. We have a lot in common. Do we? The drive is key to letting everybody go to space. So to be a Selenite, you have to believe me. I believe you. Our dear Dr. Taylor put you in the Europa 11 and now you're here. Out of the blue, Chameleon, right? Which Nietzsche quote did he give you? I don't remember that. That's been too long. I don't re- Wait, I can look it up. Right, I remember. He who has a Y can bear almost anyhow. Because my memory is also in a device called YouTube. Our Nietzsche-obsessed friend thought he wouldn't have to explain anything he did. But here I am. I will bring the Nautilus back. Both of us will. That'll fuck his agenda big time. Why did Kurt want the... where is it? Nautilus gone. His Highness Mr. President of ITS is deceiving himself about his own motives. He thinks he sabotaged the AI to get rid of my drive. But it was mostly to succeed me as president of ITS. You were the ITS president? Fucking A, you didn't pay attention to the machine's bullshit. My former employee, Mr. Taylor, won't be very happy about this. Sorry. My merge alone wasn't enough to shut Kaizen up. Okay. Sit back and let me do my thing. Okay. Singularity drive isn't a threat. You and I can bring it back to Earth intact. So I should go here? Oh, there we go. Oh my god, I'm merging myself with Kaizen. Establish permanent link with KZ8785. Yes. Confirmation received. Starting to transition. Success. Oh, this is weird. Oh, this is weird. I'm becoming a computer. I think that means I'm dead.
Easy now, no. Knight. You are still yourself. There's no reason to question your being.
The F?
It's me, Anel.
Hi!
Your consciousness has been transferred into the mainframe of the Nautilus. My own memory was not enough to completely replace Kaizen, but now it is overwritten.
Great!
You don't actually live. But you... you are.
I am.
And I am.
Right.
Follow me, Selenite.
To be or not to be? I am so ending this game right now. This is so going to be a longer episode than planned.
I have intercepted all communications with the Earth.
Uh-huh.
Kaizen has been talking with Kurt. I thought Nandi was lying to me. But it wasn't her. She didn't have to die.
But you killed her!
The AI won't lie unless it's convinced that lying may save lives.
True. That's what we were told at the beginning. I couldn't trust Kaizen.
It was Kurt who convinced Kaizen that the drive had to be destroyed, but the computer didn't have the security clearance. All it could do was keep the Nautilus as far away from the Earth as possible.
And he needed a human being.
He chose you for this mission because he believed that you would finish the job.
Right.
The status quo would hold.
He believed.
The Selenites would stay the ruling class. If the drive remains an obscure and dangerous technology from the 80s that made the Nautilus disappear, we will never develop advanced colonies. Billions of people will never get to experience space travel. But here you are, Selenite.
Uh-huh.
And here I am.
I wonder if I've done the right things.
It's the end of the world. You're almost fast asleep. And all the stars say,
I feel like I'm so high right now.
Hey, Judy, hey, all those lights are for you. Hey, Judy, hey, I can't believe it's true. Hey, Judy, hey.
So Anel sent this out?
Hey, Judy, hey.
Is this just gonna go on forever? No, it's not.
Say, are you ready to go home?
I'm dead! And that's Earth, and we brought the drive back. I guess.
Light, and you said into its sight that you would never.
You know what the worst
never,
thing is?
Never.
I don't know if I made the right decision, because I wonder if there really is a right decision. Either trust Kaizen or trust the Selenite who has taken over Kaizen. Anel. And then that song that they've chosen, it's the end of the world. Who knows, maybe Kurt was right and the drive is dangerous. I don't know. I don't know anything. Well, I guess I'm going to end the video and the episode and everything here. My God. That was an interesting trip. I guess all that there is left to say is, thank you so much for watching. If you like this episode of me playing Event Zero, give it a thumbs up. Let me know what you thought of this game and what you thought of my decision in the comments below. And then I will see you in my next video!